The most famous Bullmastiff in Hollywood was not a trained movie dog, but a beloved family pet. Sylvester Stallone adopted his Bullmastiff, Butkus, when the pup was 6 weeks old and decided to use him in Rocky because he couldn't afford a trained movie dog. Stallone actually had to sell Butkus at one point because his finances were so dire, but he went back for Butkus as soon as he had the money. As he was begging to get his dog back, Stallone said, "This dog belongs in the movie."